So we just got weakness. Weakness is an important skill to have. One-handed sword should hopefully be pretty great. Switch that we did not trigger before, apparently. Finding everything now. I thought we got through all that really fast. This way. Now this is where we came from. How did we do this? And this is where we walked in the circle. At least we found something that we needed. Or wanted. Right here maybe? Yeah. Shirota, you were so cool today. Oh, well, thank you. That's where we've been before. I ran out of stamina. That's all good. Lizardmen. One hit KO. That's what I'm talking about. We did not want anything like that. And they need your help, thank you. And this must be the place we unlocked. Hey lizards. We defeated our quarry. Awesome. Escape crystal. Don't touch me, friend. 129. Nice levels. Good work, team. Way out. Good work. Someone's following us. No, I haven't detected anything with my skill, but that one is following us. Oh, she looks a bit like Seven. I don't know if she is or not. I think we just defeated all the lizard men we needed to beat. We did. Just gotta beat some Tenka bolts and some slime. Oh, those men. Yeah. Howdy. Hey, there's that golden one again. Hey, we bet the golden one. That's all that matters. If there's any different enemies here, I won't be able to find them, so... just make our way back to town. I mean, one of my things is to beat up some slimes. I think I'll do that a little bit later. Someone's floating in the sky up there. Oop. So bright. There we go. Examine it. Sharp claw. Alright. Not that important, but that's right. Let's find out what weapons and stuff we got.
Touch.
target lance. Sword of the Brave. Ooh, seems nice. Two target lance. Speak. What we get? Kirito, what do you want to wield? Probably something better than the Seeker Sword. 130, 150, yeah. Oh, it's not a sword you can wield yet? I got another Blood Gang. Huh. We could have two Blood Gangs if we wanted to. One hand sword once used by a man who rebelled against his ruler. It's a thoroughly tempered blade. Nice. It probably looks a little better than a Wizen. No, it was. What do we have equipped? A Seeker Sword. Seeker Sword? It's like the most boring looking sword to me. Like, Divination even looks a lot cooler. Divination, to be honest. Definitely. And like, Wizen looks pretty sturdy. This thing I don't like the look of either. Hey, two Blood Gangs. Doing things, getting places. Oh, and did you get any new skills? I don't remember if I checked it. Oh, we did, yeah. Asuna, let's equip you with some stuff, I guess. We can't really equip you with some stuff, don't worry. You right there?
Screenshot. You must know.
I must know.
You know Zoella? The YouTuber I watch?
Yeah.
She's got a book on her read.
Alright. It was just in our party. Australia was. Sword of the Brave is a... Oh, it's one of those swords. I think we'll maybe give it to Yuki, weirdly enough. So powerful. Oh, it looks really, really good too. Tyrannosaur with a stunning blade used by ancient clans for hunting monsters and crowning heroes. It's rank 3. I mean, who can use two-handed swords? Kirito came, but we're not going to do that. Stray can. Aegyu can. Yuki can. We'll probably give to Straya, I guess. You can also have target lance, which isn't actually strong, I thought it would be. Its ability to attack from beyond a sword's reach is its primary advantage. Alright. Sword of the Brave goes to you. Yuki still gets a better one-handed blade though. Seeker Xenon, do you get any cool buttons? Probably not. No, you don't. This one can reduce speed. There's a pretty high chance to as well. Yeah, okay. Seems legit. I feel like that might be better. So avoid axes a lot better. Is AD working? Probably not, but the sword gun sort of doesn't. MP recovery on it. Right. Just be good. Unless these guys get some new skills, which is definitely possible. Fireball. Alright. Actually, you want slings down there. Fireball there. Battle. Increase defense. Yep. And what else was in the game? I think it was the other one. Do you have a battle yet? No. Still no battles. Familiar stuff. Dark here.
difference in level. You're curing breath. Have your familiar used curing breath to recover from abnormal status effects? Alright, that sounds really cool. Nice. Got a whole bunch of stuff, but some good stuff. Let's go, actually accept, no, complete some of these quests. We've definitely done some of those. We've got monies. We'll wait some pause it, I think. This can be pretty easy. Alright, let's change up our party equipment and stuffs. What level is Curacao on? 130. Okay, he's getting up there. Let's change to maybe Asana. Awesome. We always need some levels. Elizabeth does. Say that again, Rose?
No.
She's what?
No.
She's doing what?
No.
She's doing what?
No.
She's doing no. What is she doing?
Fucking rock.
Oh, who is she?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh.
Hey, that's
who you call. Swords. Nope.
Oh, swords, and you do it again.
Oh, swords. Oh! I almost had it. You don't know? Nope. Ah. Trying to get it afloat there. But I can't do it apparently. Would you like to give it a try and float there? Oh, there it is! Good rise. it up. So now what? The hair does. It feels like it stays together too easily. You know? But it's really pretty when you just stay still and stuff. Blood Oath Knights. Oh, really? Yeah. Should we go down then? And then we'll come back. You can do that. I'll do this next mission. Then we'll stop. We'll watch some. Yep. Alright. Be back later, guys.